been in the best of form lately. I mean, racing over 535 back to the 400 here. So they're being loaded away. Canelo the inside with Oriental Owen, Miss Espresso, Air Traffic, Mackenzie's Run, Murniong Mover, Sonny Patoobie, and Finding Larry. Green lights on. Race number three from Richmond. Favourite in three, Oriental Owen. Set. Racing. Oriental Owen began second behind Canelo, but Oriental Owen now puts the afterburners on and dashes to the lead. Miss Espresso to second, Canelo back to third, then Mackenzie's Run, Sonny Patoobie, Air Traffic, Finding Larry off the back, and Oriental Owen the favourite on top. Got away, four clear, Miss Espresso, Canelo in third, then Air Traffic, Mackenzie's Run, Sonny Patoobie, but Oriental Owen swings in front and goes further ahead. Oriental Owen over Canelo, Sonny Patoobie or Miss Espresso. Miss Espresso fell soon after the line. Further back, Air Traffic, Mackenzie's Run, and Sonny Patoobie back with those. Murniong Mover likewise. Bit rough and tumble over the line there. Number three, Oriental Owen will be the winner. One will be second. Four should get third. Sonny Patoobie. 22.67 the run. 22.67. 3-1 and 4 are now on the board. 3-1-4. Oriental Owen, Awesome Project Isidol, owned by the Fast and Furious Syndicate. Trained by Glenn McKinley. 8.26 first split. Number one, second, Canelo, Zulu Zeus, Takeover Fox, Chris Arlatos. And four in third, Sonny Patoobie, El Gran Señor, Kyles McGirl, Adam Wade. Number five, Miss Espresso in fourth. 3-1-4-5. 3-1-4-5. 22.67 the overall time. Seven and a half lengths the winning margin, a neck between second and third. Seven and a half by a neck.